Republicans want to take away the DREAM Act, which means they won't fund everything.
They want just themselves, and that's it. They don't care about anything else.
Gracias, ten buen día.
Estamos afirmando, conectando firmas para mandarles un mensaje el lunes para llevar a los mexicanos.
So you're changing your party?
Yeah, independent.
Let people know that we're just doing it for the community. And when you mention the word community to them, it even gets them more engaged into like maybe getting involved or more interested in signing the petition. So
were people excited?
I think where people had a positive attitude towards it, and then, you know, like other people expressed some anger and, you know, disappointment in what the Republicans are today. So, yeah.
Because I got a lot of people to sign the petition. And like Bragg said, there are some people that show anger because they don't like Republicans to be attacking the Latino community and the immigrants overall.